Okay, so we're back. Sorry, I ran out of space in that video. I'm gonna try not to make this one as long. So we're gonna go get these spare service parts. Whoa. This looks like an easy task. There we go. Whoa, what the heck happened? That was interesting. This. Oh, and then finally I won't have to go under the pipeline. Steady. Icy roads. I have not finished Michigan, in case anyone was wondering. I just goes go along to Alaska, I think this one is. This motor sounds gas. Yeah, it's gotta be gas. There we go, and I got money for it. Come on, how much more stars do I need? 240. Okay, sorry about that, but blackbird fire in a barrel delivered to the port. 250 stars, that's all I need. I think the fleet star will do it. Yeah. No, the fleet star is not gonna do that. Hover. Judge will. This one's a diesel. Did I not put the tracking on? Whatever, I know where it is. Stars, and then get the mud tires for the fleet star. Then we'll be good. this truck is kind of insane. It's overpowered, which most mods are. Only reason I don't like using this truck is that turbo's whistle and my headset. It's just stupid. Keep in mind, this is still without all-wheel drive. With the diff lock, it's always on, still. That was not intended. Drive along to the port. There's something with the trailer over there. I don't know about that. Who knows? Now this is gonna be in parts. I assume. I don't want to have another half hour video. Like how as soon as I put it in all-wheel drive, you can just hear it tomorrow. Almost sounds like a D-drone. Here it comes. Perfect. There's the fuel. Seven liters. Now this side road here is a shortcut. I'm gonna need all-wheel drive. And I got that trailer in the middle of it still. Now shift. I like how when you shift, you can actually hear the gears crunching. Before I started the first video, there was this mission that I had to do, and I got trailers everywhere. There's this mission I had to do. And this guy, he goes, "Yeah, you got attacked by a bear this morning." Then he's like, "Can you go gather my cargo? It's everywhere." Dang it, my suspension's not doing too good. Controller is shaking like crazy. Okay, the port is right there. Oh, just wait. Hold on. Headset fell off. There's the port. When this thing shifts, I can like tell a difference now. My suspension is not liking it. I need to get the toolbox installed. rank 6. International something is available for purchase. Oh, that's the International Trans Star. Oh, well, that sucks. Okay, let's get this, higher customization going. I can get some all-terrains on here, too. See if I can get some suspension lift on here. Nope. At least it'll do better now. It's all, like, semis. This is a scout, I know, but... It's a semi in real life. And then the CK-1500. Just in case you were wondering, which I don't know if anyone is, but this is the truck that I started with. The first truck that came in Michigan. That's it. Some visualizers on here. Some visualization. Stock looks good. That cabin protector looks actually kind of good. The flap cap.
Okay.
Okay. So let's put these on. And then I'm gonna leave you guys. Catch you on the next one.